ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Here is your teacher عثمان محمد. How are you, محمد؟ I hope you're doing great, inshallah. This is your plan, inshallah. We will learn Arabic in an easy and interesting manner, inshallah, from Al-Qaeda book. Okay. Inshallah, the first step to know how to pronounce the Arabic alphabet correctly. Okay. First, inshallah, the first step to read the Arabic alphabet correctly. Okay, so listen to me. Alif, ba, ta, ta, jim, ha, kha, dal, dal, ra, زاي سين شين صاد ضاد طاء ظاء عين غين فاء قاف كاف لام ميم نون واو هاء لم ألف همزة همزة يا The second, inshallah, we'll know the short vowels. What is the meaning of short vowel? Short vowel means حركات. Okay. What is the meaning of حركات? It is the plural of Arabic, of the Arabic word حركة. And it means movement. So the second, what are the types of harakat? We have three types of harakat. There are three types of harakat, okay, or vowels. Fatha, kasra, dhamma. First, inshallah, we'll know together what are the meaning of fatha? Or what is the sign of fatha? What is the way of pronunciation fatha? Okay, first, the way it is written above the letter, small slash, written above the letter, okay? For example, A, B, T. So how to pronounce Fatha, the way of pronunciation, the method of pronunciation Fatha. Fatha is pronounced by separating the two jaws and opening your mouth. Okay. J, H. The following tables show the Arabic alphabet with Fatha. D. The ra the okay. So the second we'll read together inshallah the words with fatha. Read the listen me when I read the following words with fatha. Ha ma da لا حام فتح اوكي عقد فعل you open your mouth and spread in the throat and open your mouth ف ف عالا ان جا ما عا غا را سا شا غا لا با لا غا Okay, Muhammad. This is an idea about our plan, inshallah, this month. So, inshallah, we'll learn together, we will learn Arabic together, inshallah, in an easy and interesting way, inshallah, and we will learn Arabic step by step. So try to study hard and review well our lesson, and inshallah your level will be improved a lot. Inshallah, may Allah taught us anew, inshallah. And may Allah accept from us any of our good deeds. This is our plan. Inshallah, leave you in the safety of Allah and see you inshallah the next class. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.